Oh, head high, Sappy. Keep him down. Let's see the look of concern on Sappy as he gets up. We call that a clothesline tackle in the game of rugby. You'd get sent off for that, Sappy. Hey! Oh shit. Can you see? Is that open? It is open. Oops. Hey, what's going on? Hope everybody is doing well. In today's video, we continue the saga called Sappy and Sappy's fight nights and backyard football games. And, well, I can't wait to do it. Today's date is the 16th. No, it's not. It's the 15th of July. It's a Wednesday. And, fuck, it's a good time to be alive, isn't it? For all you fellas out there, having these, you know, fun as fuck nights of fights, backyard fights, just having a good time, man. Coming together, I want to say, what a bunch of absolute legends. I hope you guys continue to have fun. I hope you continue to make these videos. I'm sure you will because Sappy is behind it. And he's a, you know, he's a hustler, just like myself. I see a lot of myself in him. And I don't know if he's going to like that or hate that. But it's just the truth. So, guys, we're here. And there's only one thing to do. And that is to look up the Sappy YouTube channel. Now, he's linked me. He's linked me the video that he wants me to react to. So let me just... It is called the MERCYBOWL. It was played on the 29th of June. And the MVP wins money in this game. Or wins big. Let's see what happened. Wow. Yeah, swear to God I'm with it. I don't see nobody in my lane. It's quite go get it like me. Wow. Please don't be wasting my time with that business. Who are you kidding, man? Yeah. Here it is. 208 views. Well, I'm going to give you your 209th. 53 likes from 208 views. That is incredible. That's got to be one of the best like to view ratios I have ever seen. On any video over 200 views. I'm going to go out and say that. Yep. Anyways, guys, we've got 14 minutes and 59 seconds of the highlights from the MERCYBOWL. Let's just read the description. We've got go check out Cycle 100 on YouTube. Obviously, Cycle 100 is going to be a character that we see in this video. Guys, these guys play hard, okay? They do play hard. The first couple of games was just to work out exactly what they were doing. Actually, something comes to mind. This is quite exciting. He did ask me for some suggestions after watching the last one. And one thing I did say is that you could have two cameras going at the same time. So you could get different angles. You could have one from the side to get that side-to-side view. And you could have one on the field, which is what they were doing before. So you can get that, you know, if a ball goes completely over the top of you, you get a real nice shot, etc. I said two cameras would up your game. And apparently they've done it. So let's watch. Wonder who gets MVP this week. That's what I want to know. Oh, big semi. Big semi trailer. Oh, hell yeah. Yeah, we know from... We know him from Fight Night. Well, me and my sister do, especially. My sister fucking thought this guy was the best. Especially the part where he goes, well, who the hell is Rick? Anyways, let's go.
What do you think you're going to do today?
You know, most definitely not going to, you know, underestimate these guys, you know. These guys out here actually look pretty good from the looks of them, you know. But I'm just going to try to bring my best game, you know. Hopefully they bring it.
Are you going to get as hype
as and one.
You know,
I used to have a pair of and ones in high school.
You know, I'm gonna probably, you know, try to humble myself because, you know, I didn't finish it. And, you know.
Oh, I'm shit. Gonna... What'd you say?
I played defensive lineman. look pretty good from the looks of, you know. But I'm just gonna try to bring my best game.
We're referencing the previous.
Are you gonna get as hype as you were at Fight Night?
You know, at the end, you know, I'm gonna probably, you know, try to humble myself because, you know, I didn't finish it. And, you know, I was always taught, you know, if you're gonna start something, finish it. You know what I mean? So, you know, probably gonna be a little humble beginners.
And we're
the beginning of something. The beginning of something incredible, I'm sure. Big Gorilla, what a name. Fucking get those social media handles down, okay? Start branding yourself. Start pounding your chest, just like the big beast, the black beast, sorry, in the UFC, and you might have something there. Let's see how you go.
Player, you played football before, right?
Yeah, I played football at Brunswick High.
Brunswick High, what position did you play?
I played defensive lineman.
Defensive lineman?
Yes, sir.
Oh, yeah?
Do you think
just
you
a problem
running back today?
A problem.
Yeah, I probably will, man. But if I do, hey, you know.
Who are you going to mess up?
Anybody, you know.
Oh shit! So he's a defensive lineman. He's gonna put it. He's gonna want to put in hits. Oh damn! This is gonna be fucking good.
I'm standing here with Chop right now. Chop has played in the BFL before. Before all the cameras came out, we've been playing for the past 6 years now. Chop, what's your favorite position to play?
Wide receiver and cornerback.
What's your favorite college team?
Georgia.
Do you think you're gonna win MVP today?
Solid editing, bro.
If you didn't win MVP today, who do you think would win?
Look at the field! Incredible! Look at the scenes!
If he doesn't win. Alright, I'm standing here with Kano right now. Kano, tell everyone your position. Where do you play at?
I'm a left tackle, Iran Art University.
Bro, first thing that pops in my head is anyone that's Sappy's height has got to be at least 6'2", right? Bro, this guy's 6'2", but he's a bit bigger than Sappy.
Where do you go?
Reinhardt University.
Reinhardt. How do you think you're going to do today?
Straight.
You going for the MVP prize?
Oh, yeah.
100%? Going to truck some people?
Yeah. Truck some people.
Okay. What's it what?
Oh, hell yeah. You going to truck some people? You going to truck some people? Oh, hell yeah. Bro, this guy's... Look at him. I'm trying to imagine, what do you look like without a beard? Probably like a baby face. It's a good thing you've got that beard. You look intimidating.
Who did you go to?
Brunswick High.
Brunswick High School?
Yeah.
That's where I went. All right. And if you don't win MVP, who do you think would win it today?
Oh, Danny Wells right there.
Danny Wells?
Yeah.
Put the camera on her now.
Yeah.
All right.
She playing?
We got Chris in red and we got Shaw in gold.
How you pull up, baby? How you pull up?
Oh, they got a few numbers. Alright, so we got six. Sweet, even numbers. That's good. That's the first thing we need. Look at this guy. He's still going. He's got a nice style. I remember this fella. He's once he gets motoring, once he gets up to top speed, the legs look like a locomotive, to be fair. The guy next to him, did you get a haircut, bro? I remember you. We've got the big fella who thinks he's going to dominate, get an MVP. He's got his cleats on. Look at that. Holy shit, those are nice cleats. Very nice. And we've got a female on each team. How good? Let's do it. Six on six. There he is. Bang! The stutter step. Get off me, son. Oh, way to stay on your feet. Go, boy! Doesn't want to get hit. No, he didn't get a haircut. Pick! What's that? Only on Sappy. Oh, that's the interception graphic? Okay. Nice. I would. Oh, here we go. Go! Yes. So the girl marks the girl. Okay, that makes sense. Wowee! He's putting his hand up for MVP, all right? He's running and picking. Both sides of the ball. Here we go, fast feet. Oh, nice. Nice. Nice step. Nice catch. We got some touchdowns, eh? Get in there, big gorilla. He's gassed. Oh, here we go, big boy.
Damn, he fast.
Yeah, he fast, right? Let me see that again.
Damn, he fast.
Yeah, boy. Ooh. Sappy with the cut. Oh, bang! He's been practicing. He sees those defenders coming across. He knows right when to bang it in.
Come on, baby!
Finish that! Oh, good D. Oh no, he's a problem. Get him, bro. Good tackle. Here he goes. Yes. Nice. I knew he was going to get something. Here he goes again. Look at him. Look at him. He's like lightning. He leans into it. Bro. I'm telling you, my man with the blonde hair, I'm not sure of his name, but if he put on 25 pounds of solid muscle, he'd be a fucking beast. Keep the speed.
He coming.
He looks like Dirk Nowitzki to me. Alright, what do we got? Holy shit, I knew there was some touchdowns. I didn't know there was that many. 42 to 35. Are we going to hit 100 points?
You definitely brought the hype that you did at Fight Night. I love that.
Yes, sir. Got to, man. This game got to get intensified, boy. It's time to get some competition out here, boy. Mm. Hey, but look, them boys on the other side, some athletes for real, though. All right,
now. I'll take a 2-point.
All right, now.
This is sick, man. I would be having the time of my life if I was down there. Watermelon at halftime. Bruh.
So you're in the MVP conversation right now. How do you feel about that?
You're in the conversation for MVP. We've got halftime interviews with the players. I mean, there's just no other football league you'd get that.
That's lit, bro.
No comment. You don't want to get fined.
I don't want those 2 picks. You can find me.
It's just like a UFC fight. We're in the championship rounds now. You gonna steal them? Here he goes. Oh yeah! Good tackle, bro. Needed to be made. Was made.
That's it.
Fuck, he's got like 3 touchdowns. Old Dirk. Yeah, boy. Nice. Let me watch that again. We don't have a replay? Okay. Well, I'll do it for you. Hope you're enjoying this, guys. I really hope you do. He knew it was going to be off his left, didn't he? He's eyeing him up. He's lining him up. Bang! Still going. I like that. Oh, head high, Sappy. Keep him down. Let's see the look of concern on Sappy as he gets up. We call that a clothesline tackle in the game of rugby. You'd get sent off for that, Sappy. Oh, wow. Not sure about that reaction. Okay. Let's go, boys. I don't even know which team's which, to be fair. I'm just enjoying this for the spectacle it is. Go, big gorilla. Go, big gorilla. The fumble and fumble recovery. It's okay. Oh. Yes! Beautiful catch by the host. Get off me, son. Oh, you got... Okay, it makes sense. You got two cameras. Oh, my God. Yes! Go, 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 go! Oh, the two speedsters are away. Oh, bro, that was some fucking intense play right there. Sappy goes in with the tackle, goes high, needs some help. They don't end up bringing him down, but he loses it. Look at this. Goes in for the big stiff arm, misses it. Sappy's still on him. Oh, shit, that could have been a fucking big contact right there. Yes. That's a fucking fantastic play. What a play. Big D, big D. Don't give up. Never give up. Yeah. Oh, bit of a truck for good reason. Oh, yeah. Good footwork. Go, son. What are you gonna do? What are you gonna do? Go, 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 go! He's got bare feet! That's risky, bro. Nice cut move. Oh, goes low. Takes the big fella down. That's a big guy falling to the ground, isn't it? I did hear someone was 300 pounds in this game, and I feel like if it was anybody, it'd probably be him. I think big gorilla. Off. Oh, fuck yeah. Ghost. Oh. Yeah. Yes. Ooh-wee. Man. That is a nice run. That is a quality run. We're going to watch that again. Holy shit. Nice, bro. If you're watching this, if you're watching my reaction, you've seen my reactions to other players, that is as good as you'll see. You know, that is as good awareness and agility and decent speed as you'll see. And let's watch that again. Fucking beautiful. That's... Oh, bro. Oh, Right. That is money. That is beautiful. Thank God you got that on camera. Wow. I mean, the defense is tired, but still. Is that Patrick Mahomes? Oh, damn. He's quick. That's it. Go back to what you know. Use your strengths. This big fella. Oh, look at that. They can't bring him down. Oh, here he goes again. Oh no! You, mate. What the? What's going on, bro? Where'd this guy come from? Yeah, boy. Where the hell did that guy come from? I don't think he was there last week. Oh no, get that! Good recovery. Remember you said you were going to stay humble, Big Gorilla. Yeah, what a feeling. How good. Go, son. I don't know who's playing who.
Run through.
Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, no.
Was that Big Gorilla or Jerome Bettis? You're joking. Holy shit. What a fucking catch. That's commitment to the ball. Oh my god, nice catch, bro. Here he goes. Stay alive. Are there more players than there were?
At some point in the game, Chris, we heard that you laid on your friend's hair here.
Yeah, man, I ain't know it, man. Caught the ball, fumbled the ball.
Because he could have recovered that fumble and really changed the game around, but you laid on his hair.
Kind of cheated a little bit, you know what I'm saying?
They called that a technical foul or something like that.
Well, the ref didn't see it, but yeah. That's what I'm saying. But how do you feel about that? Do you feel like you
won? I recovered the fumble, then, you know, I got my team in a great position.
How do you feel about it?
I feel like he cheated.
Who do you think won MVP, man?
Right. You might be up there for an MVP award, you know. I think that was probably 4 or 5 touchdowns. Yeah, solid game, Dirk. I guess let's see.
Most valuable player.
I don't know.
Each team, right?
Alright, who do y'all think won MVP? Okay, alright, we're going.
Okay, so Let's leave Sappy to explain how they're doing it.
Start right here. I think the three I'm thinking of is Tay, Kano, and Devontae.
Hey, Devontae,
we need
Kano.
Oh, yeah. Devontae.
Okay, all right. Hey. Devontae.
Hell yeah, we need that gas money.
Everybody clap for Devontae. Y'all, come on. Clap for Devontae.
Right, hey. Hell yeah.
Oh, fuck, I forgot the money. God damn it. I'm just
How much?
The actual winning award today is $85. Going to Devontae here. Devontae, how do you feel right now?
I can't fucking see. 5%
got watermelon. $85 in your pocket.
This don't feel good.
Bro.
Vote Devontae for president.
What a game. What a game.
Money. Can I borrow like $80 real quick? Keep it down.
Hold on, my watermelon. I know you need
that. Hold on.
Oh no!
Taylor, what happened? It was his first game. He thought he was going to win it all.
Scored that touchdown. Look at that. Jerome Bettis. Oh no. Bro, this is incredible. Look at the slam on his hat.
And even though my team won, I'm proud of it.
You know,
you
gotta suck it up.
You had
a great game, man.
Who the hell is Rick?
Suck it up,
bro.
Knock out there, man. Y'all go show my guy Sap some love, man. Y'all
show
my
boy cool.
Some love, man.
Yeah, I live vlogging it.
Yes, sir.
Go check out Cycle's channel. His link will be in the description of this video.
Good shit, boys.
How do you pronounce it? It's Cycle, right?
Cycle.
Same thing, right?
Yeah.
Then we were trying to argue the other day. Cycle 100.
Yeah.
Cycle 100. Facts. Go look it up. His link's gonna be in the description. Just making sure.
My POV gonna be right there.
Screw it. Anyway.
They have a damn YouTube channel. So
hey, look.
You need an
YouTube
channel.
Bruh. I just told you what to do at the start of this video. The Big Gorilla. And get that chest pounding, mate. The Big Gorilla. Fuck, mate. I gotta say. That was some incredible acting. Okay? Especially with the, you know, the black and white footage. And the piano music in the background. That was actually really good. And so with that being said, I'd say, with a bit of determination and a bit of effort, and a bit of creativity, which you clearly are, and a bit of personality, which you've clearly got, I'd say any kind of content that you put out to YouTube will be successful. And with that being said, guys, I really hope you've enjoyed this video. Let's listen to the last few seconds.
The next 2 to 3 weeks, depending on everyone's schedule, we'll have another game. Not sure what it's going to be called yet. We're running out of names, so if anybody has any suggestions, comment.
You'll never run out of names, man. That's the cool thing.
But yeah, we should have a game in the next 2 to 3 weeks, and yeah. Hope you enjoyed the video. See y'all in the next video.
Sweet, bro. Really enjoyed it. I hope you guys did too. I'm going to try and get this edited up as fast as possible and then up on my channel so you guys can see it. But yeah, in the meantime, all I can say is last night I had rugby training personally. Tomorrow night I've got rugby training, and every Saturday I've got my rugby game. I've been playing for 4 weeks now. The lockdown is over here in New Zealand, and you know, I couldn't be happier. So things are going pretty well for me at the moment, and I really hope that in time things are going to be on the up for all of you guys that are in these videos. I mean, I see this, I just see, you know, guys having fun, but you never know what is actually going on behind the scenes for each of these guys. And you know, to be fair, it could be anything, but they're all coming together because they've got a common interest and they just love sport and love having fun with their mates. And the guy who is facilitating it all, it seems, is Sappy. And I gotta say, man, big ups to you. You're an absolute legend. I've actually decided something. So it was $85 for the MVP award, right? I've enjoyed this content so much. You guys have given me something that I've really enjoyed, especially that fight night, man. The laughs that I had in that video were unbelievable. Like, that is worth something. That's priceless, actually. But there is a price. And the price is, $100. $100 US. So I will be in touch with Sappy to organize all that. And in the meantime, guys, have a fantastic day, and I'll see you in the next one. Thanks for watching, and peace out.